in a little cabaret in a South Texas border town. Sat a boy under his guitar, and the people came for miles around, and all the girls from there to Austin were slipping away from a home and putting jewelry in hock to take a trip to go and listen to that little dark-haired boy who played a Tennessee flat-top box, and he would play. And he never cared to make a dime. Just give him his guitar and he'd be happy all the time. And all the girls from 9 to 90 were snapping fingers, tapping toes, and begging him don't stop. Hypnotized and fascinated by the little dark-haired boy who played a Tennessee flat-top box, and he would play. One day he was gone, and no one ever saw him around. He vanished like the breeze, and they forgot him in the little town. But all the girls still dreamed about him, and they hung around the cabaret until the doors were locked. Then one day, on the hit parade, was the little dark-haired boy who played a Tennessee flat-top box, and he would play.